Hey, it's us, Speaking Chair Prophets. We're about to do a song that's really dear to me. August 14th, 1987, revival. It was a Friday night at a little Southern Baptist church in Georgia. This song was playing when I went to the altar and gave my soul to Jesus. So it obviously means a whole lot to me, and we hope you're blessed by what we play. This is called Lord, I'm Coming Home. Thank you guys so much for listening, for watching us. It's been a minute since I said like, share, and subscribe, so don't forget to do those things. Feel free to pass this along to your buddies, and subscribe to us. We need more subscribers and more friends hearing us every week so we can help spread the good word of the Lord. Love you so much. We thank you.
And if anybody got any questions or anything, drop them in an email.
Absolutely.
And, one of us, I can't spell good, but Dusty's a teacher, he can. Maybe we can answer a question or two for you.
Well, that reminds me, Elizabeth from Newark, I think it was
Newark,
New Jersey.
Yeah, that's right.
She was asking us about our Civil War stuff, and one of the big things we try to do is we try to look at it from both perspectives, not just the South, because that's where we're from. Try to see it both ways, and we're working on a Civil War album that we're hoping to get out here within maybe the next year or so. You say?
Yeah, hopefully within next year.
So thank you for sending that out. Thank you for that question from Newark, New Jersey. And anybody else, if you have one, just send it our way.
Absolutely.
Love y'all. See you next time.
Bye now.